Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Uncharted 4 Let's Play on the PlayStation 4. Let's continue where we left off in the last video. Chapter 20 starts right now.
At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
No escape. Chapter 20. No escape.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Sure looks like it indeed. It's an old pirate ship. Well, I remember when I was your age, I sailed 6 of the 7 seas. Couldn't quite get that platinum trophy. That 7th sea, she's a doozy. The Antarctic Sea, you see. Ah, you see what I just did? I'm cracking myself up over here. Oh, yes. Holy sh! Oh, my gosh.
Holy crap. It's a ship graveyard.
This game continues to impress me, and I didn't think that was possible. His name is Nate Drake. Field of Dreams. That's what I wanted to say. Look at this. That's awesome. That's fucking great. This pirate ship and the sunset here. This is awesome. That should have been like the cover of the game. The cover of the, I have to say, the title and the cover of the game kind of lackluster. It's just Nate, like in front, in like a jungle, like a nondescript jungle. If this was this thing, like in front of like a broken down, tipped over pirate mast, that would be like, yes, what kind of game is this? Is there anything I can explore over here? No, I see cliffs over that way, but I guess we're not supposed to. We don't got to do nothing with them, you know what I mean, eh? Yeah, bada boom. All right, Elena, let's go check out this pirate ship graveyard. And by check it out, I mean walk around the outside of it on these cliffs that are meticulously designed so we can get there.
Safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
His name is Nate Drake. He loves pirates and their ships. Oh, Nate doesn't. I mean, Elena doesn't have a rope. Why can't she hold on to me like frickin' Tarzan and Jane? Hey, what's going on? So there's a couple different ways up here, I guess. I'm not sure why they do that, just to give you some variety. Again, I have this working theory, which I will test at some point.
We're getting closer to them.
That the easy difficulty allows for different paths, whereas the hard difficulty only allows for one.
Oh, crap.
Oh, there's Sam.
That's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. Find a way to the beach.
Gotta find a way to the beach, yeah.
Nate! They're behind you!
Go. Nice cover! Go! Special delivery!
Boom! Okay. Ooh, I earned a trophy! Cliffhanger, yeah! You like to hang on cliffs and kill people.
Nate.
Michael Bolton loves his cliffs. Oh, my God. Oh. Flopped all over the place. All right, let's try this again.
Nate.
I'll be taking this, thank you.
Seriously?
Oh, I'm still alive? I thought for show that killed me. You suck. Oh, I'm not gonna kill him. Oh, yeah. I'm definitely not gonna be able to kill that guy. All right, new strategy.
Seriously?
Oh, what's up, fellas? You like them apples, huh? These guys are big and heavy.
Harder they are to take down. Elena, this way!
What's up, dude? What's up, dude? Lamp, what's up, dude? If I'm having difficulty now, imagine doing this on the crushing difficulty where it's like one-shot kills. Shit. Oh, wow. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, I really screwed that up, guys. I'm real sorry. Huh, you like the blind fire up your butt? Huh, you like that, huh? Huh, you like that, huh? Piece of shit. Bro,
yeah.
You piece of shit.
Okay,
we can squeeze through here.
We can?
Yeah, let's find your brother.
All right, good. I'm ready for a good checkpoint, because that last section was kicking my ass. I haven't really needed to develop any strategy. It's just kind of just mow through them.
Well, there's your answer.
Oh. No, no, no.
Nate, why are you doing this stuff?
I need a better weapon. I killed at least two or three guys with that.
Nate, up on the ship and see him.
Oh, how about that? His shooting style needs work.
Ah,
and
shit,
help.
He's pinned down.
You like that for a distraction? Huh? You guys like that?
Stay put. We're coming to you.
Who's shooting at me still? Can't get through there? I can't get through there?
Hey! Up here!
Hey, I'm coming.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
Am I retarded? Yes, just a little bit.
Just a little bit. And a little bit of your love tonight.
Oh, there's a ladder. Oh, he wasn't there before. He put that there.
Did you find my lighter?
I did. Oh, well, this lighter story will have to wait for another time. Sorry, what? Jesus. I'm stuck. Quick, hide behind this flimsy. No, well, maybe not.
Get out of there!
Okay, so I can get shot through the wood, but I can't shoot through wood. That's real fair.
Just shot, little brother.
Tired of this piece of shit shoreline.
Stick your head down!
Hey!
All right, where are we headed? Am I jumping down there? No, this is death. Yeah, see? Yeah, see, that's death. All the...
We're sending ducks in here.
Trials of a blind run. Yeah, okay.
You can take cover there! Rocket Man is down!
Rocket Man burning up the streets of hell alone. And I know it's gonna be a long, long time. We touch down briefly around there to find. I'm not done burning, I don't think I am at all.
We're sending ducks in here!
We gotta
Cause I'm a rocket man.
Cliff, you take cover there. Rocket Man is down.
The rocket man.
All right, let's go around. Fuck you. Fuck you and the horse you presumably rode in on. Cause you didn't take a car here, that's for sure. Shit, there's like six guys around my butt. Hey, I got 2-for-1 with that one. You like that coupon, huh? I'm gonna take it to Stop and Shop and go suck your dick, asshole. I am all about couponing. Extreme couponing. Hey, you know that song, Rocket Man? Yeah, well, that's you. You're the Rocket Man. You ever see the show Extreme Couponers on TLC? Well, that's me. I'm an extreme couponer. 2-for-1 special, motherfucker. Seriously, you ever see Extreme Couponers? That show was legit. Dun, 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 dun. That was fucking dope.
Hey, come on.
Our friends are back.
Boom. Boom. You got that one in the butt. I'm out of rockets. Shit, I'm out of bullets. We got anything else for me here?
Over here! Follow me!
Where are you? I don't know. I've lost you.
Go on.
Okay, here.
All right, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Help me up. Help me out of here. I need a good time for this. Shoreline is coming in quick. Ooh, an old pirate ship.
Nate.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Oh, Jesus. The ship's going down, Elena.
You sunk my battleship.
All right, quick. All right, you have exactly 5 seconds to escape the pirate ship before it's lost to Davy Jones's locker.
Worst cruise ever.
Yeah.
I gotta get out of here.
And that's counting the time That's counting the time that Nate was on a cruise ship that was sunk before. All right, I see light. I see light. Can I see it? Can I see it right here? Oh Jesus! This sucks. This is good though. On a blind run, you really have to figure this shit out on your first go. Oh Jesus. No, but in Uncharted 3, which I totally recommend you play if you haven't, there's a whole section where Nate is on a cruise ship that gets tipped over, and you have to navigate through a tipped over cruise ship, and it feels like Poseidon Adventure, the video game, which is awesome. That is like the coolest thing.
Right, how many of these trucks did you bring, Ray?
Clearly one more than he needed. Alright, I'm not gonna stand here and get my dick shot off, so I gotta go. Nice knowing you guys. See you at Christmas. How do I get out of here? Wow, this level looks insane.
Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it?
What? No, the RPG.
All right, truck. You're going down.
Reload. Oh, good.
The exit.
And now we can get out of here. Now, let me get rid of the rocket launcher. That's not going to be real helpful. 128 bullets. That'll be enough to kill about four guys. Jesus, some of these guys take off. Oh, come on!
There's another one?
Are you kidding me with this shit?
Here we go.
There are definitely treasures in this level, but there's no way I'm gonna find any of them on a blind run. I do not have the time it takes to search for them. Oh, come on. Crash Bandicoot our way out of here. Jesus.
Stairs, stairs!
Dun 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 dun.
Slide up here. Can't get me up here, right?
You thought wrong, dude. Oh! Shit, shit, shit! Oh, I think there was like a... Never give up, never surrender. Galaxy Quest, not me that. Oh, jeez. Come on. Come on, come on. Dun, 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 dun. Oh! Shit. Can he do a three-point turn? Oh, not as quick as I can. Yep, he's coming right around the bend. Oh, Jesus. Shit, shit, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Sully?
Evade that truck, yeah.
Look out! Go to the RPG! Okay, playtime's over.
Oh, whoops. Alright, help me out of here, Sully.
God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
You want to help me out of here?
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Yes, please.
Please.
Where'd you park the plane? Oh, I like your shirt.
See you, kid. Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we got to find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
One big reunited family here.
How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He had led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Don't be ignorant.
Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on.
I have to agree with Sam.
Around.
Like, you've already killed 150 people. You might as well kill 100
every
more.
Last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay?
Ooh, that's pretty good.
That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
Oh, don't call me an idiot.
If he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh?
20 chapters?
You and me.
15 hours of gameplay?
These guys. But they don't get it. Actually, Sam, they do. Really do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
He's not gonna take no for an answer. I don't buy that for a second. Maybe they'll accidentally find the treasure next to the plane. I don't buy that for a second either, but a fella can dream, can't he? That does it for this episode of Game Time. Thank you for watching. My name is John, and I hope to see you next time as we continue Uncharted 4.